Many years ago, the site which this school now lay upon was nothing but a cemetery. And the infamous Lady Koi Koi was buried here.
And what was she telling you?
Ma, she said it's Lady Koi Koi that killed Jennifer. Yeah.
We'll be out in 3, 2, 1.